case, like, we need to break into the Iron Horse trades, but the only way in, through the caboose, is locked. To blow the locks off, you'll need to collect the ultra-unstable, denatured spice gas from those balloons floating above town.
How am I supposed to get up there to collect the spice gas?
Murray's already commandeered this ice plane. Jump on its strut, and he'll fly you up to a good paragliding altitude. Oh, and strap on a special vacuum backpack. It'll automatically collect the spice gas after you've popped a balloon.
Sounds like fun.
Once you've collected enough gas, you'll have to land directly on the train's caboose.
Why directly on the caboose?
Denatured spice gas is very unstable at lower altitudes. Unless you land on the caboose, you won't have time to get the gas tank to the lock before it blows up.
So you're saying I either land on the caboose or get blown to bits?
That's correct. Chemistry can be a harsh mistress.
Hang on tight. We're going up.
Spice gas is lighter than air. Popping balloons should keep you aloft. Caboose is to blow open. gas tank is full. Find a caboose and try for a landing. Up on gas. Target the last caboose.
Thank you.
Sasan's in for another rude awakening the next time he checks in this vault. The code should be 129.
Timetable. Iron Horse number one should be passing by any time now.
I see it. It's moving awfully fast.